The losses all on this trip, Winnipeg, Calgary, and Edmonton. Here's Ruda with a long shot, puck ricocheting around, and Demko got his left pad out. Now it's shot again, and Hedman scores. Demko was looking over his right shoulder, and the puck came out the other way.
Gets involved. Second on the team in scoring. Look at where he is. 2 feet out from the crease, and nobody takes him. Nobody's got a man chasing the puck, and there's Hedman coming in late. Gets the little back pass.
Perry giving chase. Travis Hamonic fan up as he tried to move it ahead. Perry gets the puck in the corner, puts one in front. They score! Ross Colton on a one-timer set up by Perry. And it's 2-0 Tampa, 5 minutes and 6 seconds into the game.
On the boards. Travis Hamonic doesn't get it out, and Perry's able to steal it, pull it out, and all by himself. Is Colton out in front as Quinn Hughes gets tucked away in the corner. Hamonic loses the puck, and Quinn Hughes tried to pick off the pass, misses.
Here's a long pass from Pearson. Miller couldn't knock it down. Garland trying to win the race, and he does. Here's Miller all alone. He scores! Kucherov screaming at the linesman. Lightning thought it was icing, but Garland got it to Miller. The point streak is alive, and the Canucks are within one.
Here's this long pass, and look at the puck, it's hard, so it's going all the way around, and that's why the linesman waves it off, because Garland was going to get there first because the puck went around so fast, and JT Miller doesn't give Vasilevskiy time to get set, off the toe of the stick, and you can see Vasilevskiy still moving.